years ago, I heard an ecologist talking about the importance of trees in relation to global warming. I'd always had an interest in landscape and trees, as well as abstract painting. So I went back to trees and went into the forest at Tomogamy and at Kirkland Lake and did a series of sketches and came back, and the result from the studio was an acrylic painting.